So Shakav, how was it, the experience for you?
Oh my god, first of all, hot. You can see how I look like now.
Yeah, it looks like tomato.
Hot. I'm looking like the tomato that we took.
Hey guys, good morning. So today we are going to some very nice place on the way. We are on the way home and we wanted to stop and to do something nice. So what we found on the way is some farm that we can take vegetables, okay? And in the entrance, you can see lots of sunflowers. It's a very nice place. Super greeny, lots of trees. Okay, so come with me and I will show you how it looks like.
Ceremony. So this is I don't know, this is chili or capsicum, something like that. All this farm you can take whichever vegetable you want. You have a couple of varieties here. You can take, you can peel it up, and then you just need to pay for the entry. And then all the rest, how much vegetable you want, you can take home. We will show you once we will build it up and show you what we gonna take home.
This is how the farm looks like. Navin, show them. And you can take by yourself. We have here peppers, we have eggplant, we have chili, we have guava, pomegranate.
Basically, so many vegetables, fruits, nice. And all kind of things you have. You just need to peel it up and whatever you like, you can take.
So here we have all the eggplants. You can see they're growing.
You need to cut it?
Yeah. So now Navin found some eggplant that he wants to take. He's cutting it.
Yeah, small, because we want to take many vegetables, so our bucket will be not full. Because your bucket is full, you can't take more than that. So we will do something smart. We will try to take small pieces, so we will have option to take as much we can. Mm-hmm. Let's see what we have got. Another one.
Wow, we can make super good dishes with organic vegetables.
Yeah, it is organic.
Ooh, see that one. Whoa.
This is going to be expired, but soon, you see, it has a hole inside.
It's right. Okay. So let's continue. Here you have pumpkins.
Okay.
And there you have peppers and chili. Navin likes spicy food, so we have to take
because I'm
chili.
An alien. Okay.
Oh wow, see all the pumpkins. We arrived to the cucumber. Oh my god, show me what you got.
Super organic cucumber, super tasty.
Oh my god. And we took huge pumpkin. This is a very big farm, as you can see. And we can go all the way and collect whatever we see and we like.
Okay guys, so this is corn. And there you have got melon, and because of the off season they did not grow yet the carrot, but in the next season they're gonna grow carrot. And here we arrive to the sweet potato portion. We will see how much we can take from here. This is the whole stuff, and you see how many stuff I got: chili, pumpkin, zucchini, capsicum, and melafafon. Couple of things actually. So it cost us 20 shekel for each this bag. If you want bigger, you have to pay 30 shekel. 20 shekel is in Indian rupees, I think 400 or something, but 20 is quite enough here. It's similar to 20 rupees in India, you know, according to country currency. So it's quite enough, because you can't buy all this vegetable at 20 shekel or 20 rupees either. So yeah, it's quite worth it. So Shaka went to bring melon.
Navin the farmer, trying to find
let's have some sweet potato, organic. I'm feeling like I'm working here. You know, the taste.
Oh my god, show me what you got.
It have a different taste. Because I take off the this as a. I got 2-1. Looks more good. They are small, but still worthy.
I found so many things in here, you guys. Baby, maybe you should be a farmer. Oh my god.
I got 0.5 kilo gold.
Yeah, it is.
Yes.
Okay, I think this is enough for now. We can find another vegetables. Even though we like batata, we like sweet potatoes so much. In Hebrew, we call it batata.
Okay, let's take the last one. Let me take off my bag so I can take it off her, and then we will move to another one. You need to be very careful with the root, where you have a root. If you do mistake, so this is what happening. Half of the
half butter.
Yeah, it will come out and half the now right is the head. So I need to dig here. You know, we already can see that we have.
Let's see the treasure.
Again.
Nice.
Okay.
Hey, 1.5 potato. See this creature. Okay. Now we're gonna move forward to all the others.
So, after taking lots of things, we are going to take guava. Hindi main kahe to amrut. This is anjeer. I'm pretty sure all of you know this anjeer. It's quite tasty and sweet. It's a good fruit, but personally we don't like that much, so we're not gonna take it. We are moving forward to, I think this is almond, if I'm right, or maybe not. And this is anjeer, how it looks like. We have in Himachal, like in north of India, you have in hill station. Here we got, how you say this? Grapes, sorry. Here we got grapes, which is not ready yet. But yeah, I'm just showing you the small grapes. Right now it's sure, you know, short taste, and it's not sweet, so it's not recommended to eat this time, even to take. hold you this, you see, this is grapes and all the foam. And here you got a couple of other things. And now I'm gonna show you something very interesting. So interesting thing is, you know, this is small guava, amrut. You see, small guava, amrut we call it in Hindi. This is small guava. Wow, man, this is crazy. Amazing. Can you cut for me?
Yeah.
Cut piece. Why, it's amazing, man.
Jeez.
See, inside this is like this, but this is sour, khatta. Amazing.
This is more tasty than guava.
Yeah, obviously. Take from here, Shakam. You've got many there. Inside.
Mm-hmm.
You don't need to take small only, but you can take bigger as well. And even though, the interesting thing is the leaf is also totally different. It's not similar either. I can't even imagine it can be guava, you know, because guava, as I know, it's totally different. And this guava does not look like guava even. Looks like plum, you see. And wow, amazing, man. I'll show you how I can cut it. Let's see what we have got. Okay, so basically all these is grapes, and this is the only trees. This line is only with the guava. Here it looks like guava a little bit, see, but when it becomes red, it becomes totally different, you see. So here you guys, you can see how it looks like totally red, not even similar to the real guava. I'm sorry, I had to record this later on because here something happened to my camera that I lose the voice, so I'm recording it after that. But I'm explaining you that how it was for us, like what experience, you see, like I'm cutting now the guava. It's not even similar to guava, and it looks amazing, like different, totally different. So we have finished to check all the vegetable and see what we have got. Half of stuff we just keep inside the bag, and still we are filling up all the haru stuff. And now it's like zucchini and pumpkin and mixed vegetables. So Shakav, how was it, the experience for you?
Oh my god, first of all, hot. You can see how I look like now.
Yeah, it looks like tomato.
So hot, I'm looking like the tomato that we took. Wow, very great experience. As I said, I'm vegetarian, so this is a heaven for me. And this is nice, actually, to work for your food, you know, to take something organic that you know it didn't came from super and didn't take lots of time till it came to you. It just grow and you take it.
Okay guys, so we arrived to home now, and we gonna enter to home, and let's see how Butch will react, because we don't know. We have been out of home for 2 nights, which is first time that we, you know, left him alone. And now see how, what is his reaction gonna be. Keep with us. Okay, there is Shaka. Let's see how much we'll react to her. Akura. You see that? Finally. Akura. Yala, take nasi bifune. I didn't know. He was so much upset. Where did you left me?
No.
Butch.
Wow. Hey.
Rushali Utaba?
Epun Rushalaba. Oh, yeah.
Hi, Chica.
Aww. Why? Someone missed too much. Oh, baby. We missed you so much. Mitinok selano.
Yo, anak ng babae. We are in home. Okay? We are in home. Okay, guys, so we have entered to the home, and you see, Butch, it was crazy. He just, you see, scratched me in nose. Because when he's excited, he's jumping on you, just want attention and basically hug. And you can't control a dog when, you know, the dog is close to your heart, like, because this is how we have been treating him. And yeah, I know it is a mistake sometime, but what we can do, we can't stop him to love us and to give him back. But this is okay. We gave him injection already, so we nothing to worry. So he's injected already. But still, I will check if I have to take some medication. So meanwhile, that's it. We have arrived to home, and from now, from here, we're gonna go to home directly, and we will finish the vlog. And hope to see you in another vlog. And I hope you like the vlog. You like all the other videos. Please don't forget to see other videos. And see all the video full till the end, guys. Then you will understand the whole vlog. Not to see just 5 minutes, 10 minutes. Because then you don't see the whole vlog. You don't understand the story, okay? So try to see till the end. Give us like, drop us comment, and give us suggestion. What kind of vlogs you want to see from us. And whoever does not subscribe yet, please give it a subscribe. Just left, right, you will have subscribe. And just give it a subscribe and give us more motivation to make more vlogs. And also, our goal is to get 500 subscribers. Just help us to do this. So we will be able to reach to more subscribers, more fans. And we really need a big YouTube family. And by hoping this, I'm just doing signing off. Hope to see you in another vlog. Till then, bye.